Hello children, we are learning simple present tense and today we have to solve question number 2. So let us start. Fill in the blanks using the simple present tense of the words given in brackets. What we have to do? We have to fill in the blanks using the simple present tense. Simple present tense means what? In the beginning of the lesson, we have underlined some verbs. She runs very fast. My friend bakes delicious cookies. The sun rises in the east. I love chocolates. Father reads newspaper in the morning. We play football on Sundays. And then we read. The verbs that you underlined tell us about something that happens as a routine or habit or as a habit. Okay, the verbs tell us about something is happens as a routine or a habit. कि ये routine की तरह ये चीजें होती है या फिर ये habit भी है. Father reads newspaper in the morning. Every day father reads newspaper in the morning. It's is habit also and also routine also. कि ये daily routine भी है और ये habit भी है. So this is a simple tense. These sentences are in the simple present tense. कि सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस की ये चीजें प्रेजेंट टाइम में मतलब अभी के रिसेंट टाइम में जो शुरू चीजें होती है दैट इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. देन वी हैव अंडरलाइंड सम वर्ब्स इन दिस सेंटेंसेस एंड लेटर वी लर्न दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टेबल कि आई सिंग वी सिंग सिंग मीन्स टू सिंग गाना गाना यू सिंग ही सिंग्स शी sings, it sings, and they sing. Here, what we have learned, we usually add s to verbs when we use it with a singular noun or the pronouns he, she, and it. That means we usually add s to the two verbs. Verbs mean action. Verb jo hota hai wo action hota hai. Singing is action. Sings. So when we use it with a singular noun, यहाँ पे he, she or it, these are singular, ये singular है. या फिर if I take anyone's name, for example, Ayush sings very good, so that time we have to use s because I am using this verb with a singular noun or the pronouns or pronouns also, he, she and it. He is pronoun used for boy or man. She is pronoun used for woman or girl. And it is pronoun used for non-living things or animal. Okay. Then we learn this table. I go, I watch, mix, guess, push. We go, we watch, we mix, we guess, push, we push. You go, you watch, you mix. You guess, you push. But when we are using verb with he, she or it, he goes, he watches, he mixes, he guesses, he pushes, she goes. Same like she goes, it, she watches, she mixes, she guesses, she pushes. Same like with it. And like they, with they go, they watch, they mix, they guess, they push. In this table, what we have learned, हमने क्या सीखा था? For verbs ending with O, S-C-O, C-H, S-H, S-S, X and Z. That means the verbs end with O. यहाँ पे O है कि नहीं? O, C-H, X, S-S and S-H. अगर किसी verb के end में ये word आए, that time we add es with a singular noun or the pronouns he, she and it. Or us verb ko hum jab singular noun ke sath use karenge, that time we have to add es. For example, Aditya goes to the school. Ab hume Aditya ka naam leke agar sentence karna hai, Aditya goes to the school. Okay. Swarali watches movie. Swarali is a singular noun. So Swarali watches movie. and with pronoun also. He goes for playing. She watches movie. Understood? Next, at the last we learn this table. I try, we try, you try. I try मतलब मैं try कर रहा हूँ. We try मतलब हम try कर रहे. You means तुम try कर रहे हो. Then he tries, she tries, it tries, and they try. They means वो. Here what we have learned, for verbs ending with y, for verbs ending with y. Now in this verb try, at the end y came. What? Y came. That time we remove the y and add ies when we use it with a singular noun or the pronouns he, she and it. That time what we have to do? We have to remove the y. Jis kisi bhi verb mein y aaya ho, to we have to remove the y and we have to add ies. But when we are using this verb with singular noun or pronoun likes he, she and it. For example, Kumar tries to sing a song. That's why Kumar is a singular noun. So that's why we have removed this y and we have added ies to it. But there is one important note also. See, for verbs having a vowel before y, we add s. That time what we add? S. For verbs, ऐसे verbs जिसके end में y है और उसके पहले a है, that means vowel है. Vowel sounds are a, e, i, o, u. These are vowels. If vowel come before y, that time we have to add s. So play, plays. Say, says. Obey, obeys. Understood? Play. She plays football well. She plays football very well. He says very nicely. Or you can use any singular noun also. But that time remember, if before y any vowel came, that time we have to add only s. उसी वक्त हमें s add करना है. Only using with a singular noun or pronouns like he, she, and it. Now we have to solve our last question. Fill in the blanks using the simple present tense of the words given in brackets. In brackets, they have given us verb and we have to use verb in this blank places with the correct form. Okay. So we always wash our hands before a meal. Here pronoun form will be same, wash. यहाँ का washes वगैरह नहीं होगा, because we always, here we means plural, that time verb form never change, verb का form नहीं change होता. So that's why we always wash our hands before meal. He buys a newspaper every morning. Buy means खरीदना. He buys a newspaper every morning. Here s, we have add s. Why? He buys. Here he is a singular and pronoun and singular. We have learned when we are using pronoun with he, she, it, that time we have to add is. तब हमें is add करना होता है. But here we have learned this note. For verbs having a vowel before y, that time we add s. अगर verb जो by, ये verb है b u y, here y came and before y vowel came a u is a vowel, that's why we have added s. He buys a newspaper every morning. Understood? Then plants need water and sunlight to grow. Plants is a plural, so that's why verb form will be same. Verb का जो form है वो वही रहेगा. Plants need water and sunlight to grow. अगर यहाँ पे सिर्फ plant होता कि plant, तो यहाँ पे s आता. Plant needs. But here plants, that means more than one plants. So plants need water and sunlight to grow. Next, Penguins live in Antarctica. Antarctica is a place and penguins live in Antarctica. It is a place where there are lot of amount of snow. वहाँ पे बहुत सारी बर्फ है. It is Antarctica. So penguins live here. Penguins. Penguins is a plural. एक से ज़्यादा है. That's why verb form will be never change. It remains same. वो same ही रहेगा. Penguins live in Antarctica. Antarctica. Next, she puts the remote in the drawer. In the live teaching, I mistakenly said that it मैंने put ही कहा था. But no, the correct answer is she puts, because here she is a plural, and when we are using verb with she is a singular. जब when we are using verb with a singular noun or pronouns like he, she, it, that time we have to add s to the verb. तब हम s add करते हैं. तो she puts the remote in the drawer. Only correct this thing. She puts the remote in the drawer. Next, Minnie bakes brownies. Minnie bakes brownies. Bake का bakes होगा, because Minnie is a singular noun. The traffic stops at the red light. The traffic stops at the red light. The traffic stops at the red light. Then Jay sometimes eats sour oranges. It's Jay sometimes eats sour oranges. Sour means khatte. A frog catches insects with its long tongue. A frog catches insects with its long tongue. Here ch came. So in the verb ending with o, ch, sh, ss, x and z. जब आता है ना, हमने सीखा था. Verb ending with o, ch, sh, ss, x and z. That time we add s with a singular noun or the pronouns he, she and it. So that's why a frog catches, क्योंकि यहाँ पे ch आया है. A frog catches insects with his long tongue. Insects means कीड़े, छोटे से कीड़े. A frog catches, catch means to catch, insects with his long tongue. Then the coat fits her nicely. The coat fits her nicely means अच्छे से वो बैठ रहा है. The coat fits her nicely. Fit का s हो गया, fits. That coat, sorry, that coat fits her nicely. Loud noise annoys me a lot. Annoy means to get disturb. हम disturb होते हैं. Loud noise annoys. बहुत सारा बड़ा आवाज annoys me a lot. Andy sometimes lends me his bicycle. Lends means to give, dena. Andy sometimes lends me his bicycle. Lend कहा हुआ है, यहाँ पे add हो गया s, because this verb we are using with a singular noun. Okay children, whatever we have done, write it in the notebook. Okay, thank you.